Hey, everybody. Jason with you. Cardboard Jason. I'm going to open a personal case. No, it's a redemption. I don't even know. There's like a little envelope that's got like three redemption cards in it. And you gotta send it in. I don't know why they did them that way. King D, how you doing?
Yeah, that's if you get
Joe Frazier. Probably the worst one that they is. I know. I mean, Homeboy is still signing cards and stuff. I don't know why. All right, this is gonna take a little bit. It's gonna do this one. This one's just for me. If we're not gonna break anything, I might as well just open stuff.
And you have to make sure it's a personal box and it doesn't say
your group. Or let's do this.
If there's a bunch of teams and it's random, it's not a personal box. I can't hear you. Hold on.
Use your right words, Jason. A minor incentive. Yes, King D. A little personal action. Why not? I never do anything for myself.
Hello? Hi, how are you? This is Mario. I'm the manager of the office right now. Did you speak to David earlier? I'm curious. I don't know if he's spoken to him.
Okay. All right. So I am now told that we are getting that there's a guaranteed Dak or Zeke in a case, man. Case. You all doing the whole case, man. A Dak, a Zeke, Goff, or Wentz in every case. I've got the Goff. I've got the Wentz. It's Dak and Zeke time. Or maybe it's just like a duel.
Yeah.
Nah, but I mean, really, the singles sell better than duels. The Dak is live, and the Zeke is a redemption. Is that what I understand?
Okay, That's perfectly fine. I'll explain it to you. At the time of the video was made, we did have personal boxes listed in the store. At the moment, we don't have personal boxes listed in the store, but we have the break. The break is when you buy a spot. And in this case, you buy a spot in random.
That's better than you having to wait, what, going on like 9 months for a Dwayne Wade autograph?
They're not going to be listed in the store. What you have to do if you're interested in buying a personal box is actually go on
the one thing that bothers me more than anything else in the whole world. All right, a Sean Robinson digital card is why they can't like all be in the same upside down. Why can't it be? All right, Rashad Higgins, first auto. He a rookie.
Okay.
Well, it's a Dak Rookie of the Year. I don't see a ton of them, so I'm still gonna take it out and sleeve it, whatever. The first Spanish linebacker in football, Blake Martinez. You don't even have to look it up. It's probably true. Might not be true.
Okay.
Hey, 121 out of 199 on card Sepia Leonte Carew Dolphins.
Because you bought into a random team. So you're not allowed to pick your teams if you're buying into a random team. As far as... What I'm trying to explain to you is that for the purchase that you already made, we can't get...
Robert Griffin III, 77 out of 249.
And what you bought into was a random team break. That's why you weren't able to pick it. And it didn't say personal
price. Dolphins, I should really up the price on the Dolphins because they continue just to show up like all over the place. This time, 18 out of 99, Yakeem Grant. Their sorting machine? What? So that means other products are in fact not random? Is that what I'm being told? Sounds like what I'm being told. Shenanigans. Shenanigans. Jameis Winston base card. That's probably about a two, honey. Well, dude, I mean everything else. Tech. Tech's not upside down. Does that mean it's not random?
Okay. So in terms of getting you an entire box, I won't be able to do that. And there's a little bit of confusion on your end. Breakers TV is just the website where we stream them. They have nothing to do with Nasty Breaks.
Legendary, 92 out of 99, John Elway.
So that is us. If anybody's going to be giving you anything, it's going to be us. I can't ask Breakers to give you anything.
So, all right. So that's one. There's another one that's annoying as F like that, too. I still think they just do it to be...
Okay. Now, quick question. Because I personally didn't look at...
A-hole.
What sport was the break that you
I'm going to save these and just see how fat of a stack we can get.
All right. And assuming you were to get a team, I know you wanted to buy a box, but assuming we're going to send you something for free, I'm not going to be able to send you a sealed box. I can tell you that right now. But I'm going to speak to the owner of the company and see if we can get anything sent over.
Be gonna open some stuff.
We're talking about it tomorrow. What team would you want that to be for?
I'm starting to get mildly hungry, even. I'm gonna go ahead and throw that out there.
Alright, so this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take your. Well, actually, I already have your name and your number. So I'm gonna get that information from customer service tomorrow.
Keep going. I'm going, man. I'm doing it. I don't really sell them by the pack. I tried that one time, and the people that it brought in was just a hot, holy mess.
More than likely, I mean, you would like to get the
call. Anybody know? Remember who I'm talking about?
More than likely, it's going to be.
We got any super fans here that remember those few days and hot holy? Well, I know he had a different.
I have your number now.
Like, he had a different name for a little bit. Well, I don't know. I mean, like, when I was, like, when things were slower and I wasn't, like, doing as much stuff, we, you know, just trying to figure out ways to get people in the room and sell stuff. So we, like, decided we'd start putting packs for sale. But it was just, like, a mess of, like, you get the auto out of a box, then nobody wants the rest of the pack. So I have, like, a bucket of.
Yeah, okay. Now I can. Sorry about that.
A useless pack of cards.
All right, cool. So do expect the call.
Fear the deer. Fear the deer is the correct answer.
You should be good. All right, so expect the call then, and hopefully we can do something cool for you, right? All right, sorry about the trouble. All right, bye.
I feel like I told you the same thing like 5 times, and then the email, the same thing, exactly everything that she said.
Alright. First auto, it's a sideways variant. Sterling Shepherd Giants.
You would have to ask.
Solid.
Grace. You would have to let them know, like, hey, I could ask my boss the same way that, you know, because usually a first time buyer who, because he saw an ad for one of our YouTubers, and he put out a video, you know, opening a box of cards. Yeah, so he got the impression that when you buy from us, you get the whole box of cards. And so he's a kid who wanted that. He said, you know, if I use that, why would I buy into that if I have a chance at something?
Javon Hargrave Steelers?
So he's persistent about wanting
short print question.
Box of cards?
Yeah.
Exactly. I told him, I can't give you a
no,
box,
just it, the guy would come in, like, every day, and he would ask, like, oh, what packs do you have? And then I would end up having to stop like whatever I was doing to try and figure out like calculate price on what a pack of this is, what a pack of that is. Then I'd spend like another 15 minutes.
And
Ricardo Lewis on card, trying to figure out like what the best you know bang for the buck was. Then we'd go one. You know, I'd sell one pack for $3 and then spend $3 mailing it to him. 17 out of 49. Kendall Fuller. I don't even know, you know, I don't even know if it's a guy or a girl. But then that just brought other people in asking about packs. And I mean, it works for some people, it apparently does work for some people. But it does not work here. We seriously considered doing it, like, for a while, like, setting it up where, you know, like, a box would have to fill. Like, you'd have to sell all, you know, I mean, this one probably not going to work as well, but, like, all 50 packs. And then once you sell all 50, you random the names and numbers and open them all. But it just, it'd take forever. Russell Wilson, MVP contenders. He is not an MVP contender. This is the simple fact of the matter. I don't know. I am even like more leaning towards like only doing like 50 case breaks. Like just drag it out. So you only do monsters. Hey. Virtual card Vernon Hargraves III. Mm-hmm. Action Bronson. Auto for the Ravens. I swear, I gotta remember to bring, like, more of this green drink with me. I always feel better after I drink it, but I always forget to get it. Because my bologna sandwich at 2 o'clock is not holding out that much, and it's Mike Thomas for the Rams. Somebody tell me a story of their workplace. Anybody have like any sexual harassment stories they can tell? Those are always fun. Oh my God, I cannot use the messaging system. For teaching Curtis Granderson? How do you get in trouble for doing that? The next time that I am on a toilet, that is what I will do, Madhouse, because that's when I do all of my serious research is on the toilet.
Yeah, I'm literally just starting the checklist of the revisions. These are nothing, dude. I've gone to where we've had
Lululemon. As much as I absolutely love Lululemon because of the clothes that they make, I don't know they're necessarily, you know, should be worn all over the place.
No, I'm fully aware. That's why I fully expect there to be a lot of this errors on my part. That's why I don't want to
fucking everything. Oh, damn.
You literally almost made me walk out the door right now.
No. That's why I fucking play away and double check everything, because it's literally one simple miskey like that will make a number look like that. But you gotta find a miskey and stuff. That's why I check everything for sale.
I need, you know what? I think I'm gonna start harassing one of you. I don't know which one, but I've got all your phone numbers in the system. I might just start texting you at all hours of the night asking if you've like hit anything good and. You know, if you're interested in anything in the store for, you know, later. But, like, I mean, literally, like, set an alarm on my phone that I wake up to do it. Well, you had to put one if you registered for the, if you got a registered name, you had to put one in the system. I don't know if it's a fake one. But, I mean, I could probably find it if I have to. I'll just drive up there and, dial random numbers until I hear it ring inside your house. Now talk about creepy there. Ooh, that's extra weird.
Are you putting my sweater down because it's cold?
Yeah. Where's your sweater?
Weird. I thought it was like an old one, but it's not. It's new. It's an eBay 101, 1 out of 24, cracked ice, Minnesota Vikings, J. Ron Curse. Almost thought it was Javon Curse. Go Gators, but he's not a rookie. I have not Jesse pulled a Dak auto out of like the first case that he did, but I have not physically seen one. I got a Wentz cracked ice and a Goff or no, a wince to 25 and a golf cracked ice. Playoff ticket, Fitzgerald at 249. I think not numbered. From what he told me, not numbered. This is a Vikings box. David Morgan. And anybody that buys something in the store, while I'm doing this, doesn't matter what it is, find yourself like some, you know, $19 team or whatever. Random. Or the Broncos. And preferred number two. Well, shit. Ugh. Jordan Payton. I just realized I've made
a huge mistake. The preferred is disabled because I was doing fillers. Let me take the Broncos out and put them back in the store. Jackass. You're a foolish jackass.
All right, preferred Sands Broncos is back in the store. So you can just buy that out completely now and get your chance of the Broncos. And then we do magical awesomeness. Oh, I couldn't do it because then, when you hit something, I'd have to ban you. Howard Stern, yes. Yes, PayPal, credit card. Depending on where you are, I do trade for McDonald's coupons sometimes. But seriously, yeah, in the store there's a section for PayPal. You can pay with a credit card. If you're interested in something, you get $10 off your first purchase. And huge fan, by the way. Baba Booey. Ogbe digital card. That's my boy. Is my boy. Vernon Hargraves the third. I'm still looking for the Cameron Brait. I want the Brait rookie auto. I'm never going to get it. But I still want it. Hey, this is a new one too. Had not seen the on-card autograph of CJ Procise. Yeah, I mean the SSPs are 99 or less, so why they just did not number them, I don't know.
VG Trace. Hit him with the Heim.
Man, I will be very happy once my redemption shows up from, I think it's Spectra's Live. A redemption coming from somewhere. No, maybe later. One day later on, I'll just go streaking through his room. Have I pulled a huge just hole? Huge just hole. Do I have a huge just hole? Huge asshole. I don't know. I'm gonna have to think about that, OG Haas. And I'm sure that's a, you know. A great thing to have. A huge asshole. I imagine that's very short printed. Like maybe SSSP even. No, I just cannot put my finger on a huge asshole.
I don't know. Nope. Mr. Stern, let me get you a discount code. Which is, I mean, it's actually a straight gift card you'll just use at the at checkout. Give me just 1 second to grab you one. I think I will give this to you in U.S. dollars, not in beads of, you know, various colors and shininess. All right, Mr. Stern, you have been IM'd code. Again, like once you get to the checkout portion, there'll be a thing for gift card. Just enter that in the gift card. It'll deduct, you know, $10 off of whatever, and then you can go through with PayPal or, you know, whatever else, however you want to pay for it.
No, did not want to see this one. Did not want to see an on-card golf. Not what I wanted to see. Oh, thank you. Just hurts chances at epic awesomeness. Digital card. DeForest Buckner. I love Key and Peele. Andy Janovich. I never saw their movie, though. It's got to be, like, on demand now. I think something, like, they wrote. Something about, like, losing a cat, I think.
Oh, can you?
Yes.
I liked it. It was fun. I wish I'm here.
Bears, not, and it's not white hair.
It's Daniel Braverman.
I don't know. The one is like a scribble. Like, I don't know if that is just like, you know, toward the end of his autograph session. Because, my autographs would be wildly different from beginning to end. Because I have... I think amazing handwriting. My wife says terrible. Austin Hooper. It's basically like I recognize my own scribble. Green Bay Packers. Trevor Davis to 99 playoff ticket. I mean, I don't know. We're actually seeing better names than we have in the past couple of cases. Just still looking for that one or two epic. I have to go change my pants because I've taken a poop in the card. Still no 1-1. Anything yet? Seeker Brawl, I have not even looked. It just, I was doing something else and just thought about it. I mean, there's not. It's more just doing to want to forget than anything. There's no, nothing crazy about it. 249, Steve Smith Sr.
Not, I will do.
Do you recall selling Absolute Basketball? Do you remember any of that?
Little bit. Not a whole lot of it.
What are you off on that? I still have eight boxes left. Whoa. Contenders getting close. Spectre Basketball. I don't know how Spectre Basketball sits like it does. Because as soon as it gets done being open, everybody's going to say, ooh, can you get more of that? That was so good. That was so good. And I'll put it back in the store, and it'll sit. And we'll wait to sell it. Preferred is the oldest, so I would prefer to do preferred. Oh, I'm so funny. And both Spectres have been hanging out there too long. I thought the half-case football would go smoother than it has, I'll be honest. Expected that to go a little bit better. Does anybody have? I got to put in a. You prefer to not see preferred? If that's your preference. But seriously, I'm putting together a list of like a wish list of products. If anybody has any suggestions, I would gladly take them. I am leaning towards to see if we can get more of that 13-14 preferred, because that stuff is baller. Some triple threads baseball of essentially any year. Continue to harass about 15 draft Asia. Because that would be it. Oh, that's on you, Conrad. That's all on you. If you want a personal case, I will get you a personal case. Yeah, it's fun to watch, but it's not fun to fill. Not fun to fill at all. David Morgan, Vikings. I mean, Transcendent will only be personals only, or if I pre-sell like a random division of it. Then I would consider doing another one. No, it's very nice stuff, dude. I mean, they really, really did a fantastic job with it. Kevon Seymour to 99. Or Kevin. Depends on what part of the country you're from. No, I mean, the cards, like, in person, I mean, look really, really nice. I mean, somebody said that they think in the future, like, it'll be like a T206 kind of people looking to set it out, but I don't know if I necessarily believe that. Rookie of the Year, Michael Thomas, Saints to 99. Come on, I want. What I want is a redemption. I mean, I'll take a Kenneth Farrow auto if I have to. Yeah, I mean, I think we got four Tyreeks already. The last case had two Tyreeks in it. So the SSP of it is, like, mildly questionable. Presley is for the Packers. Looks like Vikings, but it's for the Packers. I honestly do not know. I don't know enough about it to have an opinion. Howard Stern. Kevin Hogan. Well, could have been better. I mean, still, I feel like it did a respectable job for the situation he was put into, even though it was pure disaster. Connor Cook. Oakland Raiders quarterback. It was a solid case. Moniak, a gold Greer, a blue, blue Kirloff. A green puck came out of it. I believe we counted like 12 numbered autos. I was going to say, yeah, I mean, it. And this draft is no moss. Draft is no moss. I don't think there's a single box of it left in the house. Like, it's all gone. It's all been opened. Wait. No. I mean, Bates doing his wars made it, you know, made it go a little bit quicker, but as far as I know, there's not a single box left. That random team's case was the last one I had. I mean, I imagine it's probably dropped in price a little bit from release, I think. If it has, I'll see if I can get a couple more jumbos or something. Hey, who wants to do some replay basketball after this? All right. After this one, we are halfway. And again, I mean, good names, just missing, like, just looking for that still, like, epic madness. DeAndre Washington, Raiders. That one's on card. Browns continue their domination of all things 2016 football with Ricardo Lewis.
I mean, I got a bunch of cases of it.
No, I still gotta forget. We don't take losses on stuff. So it's whatever we paid for it. Tyler Matavich, Steelers. Dude, the Browns. I mean, the Browns hit strong in everything that is 2016. Browns and Dolphins, for whatever reason, are like the two best. Kelvin Benjamin out of 249. Come on, there's got to be at least like one vet auto. Dak Prescott, Rookie of the Year. Let me sleeve. Ricardo Lewis is the new Vince Mayo. As I keep talking, oh, hey, well, there's a first for everything, I suppose. It's Rams. It is Chase Reynolds. It is the only one in existence. A 6 foot tall, 205 pound white running back. Uh, 13-14 Spectra basketball is in the store, K. Clemens. That's what I'm trying to get finished out first before anything else goes in. Anybody know about the quality of a Chase Reynolds? I mean, all I know is he was a prolific running back in college, finishing his four-year stint in Montana with 4,067 yards and 52 rushing touchdowns. A special teams ace with the Rams, Reynolds uses top-notch straight-line speed and relentless work ethic to strive as one of the top gunners in the NFL. I mean, I don't ding. It's I don't know that it like grades a 10, but it's not like. I mean, it looks worse up close than it does like just a straight glance, but yes. Let's see. Oh, that, okay, oh. All right, so you just gotta wait for him to finally make his move. With the new coaching staff is obviously gonna recognize his greatness. And he's gonna rock it out like that. Doxson. It's just Jeff Fisher did not recognize his super amazing talent. Mike Thomas out of 99. Gurley's a flash in the pan, JJM. I mean, let's be honest. I mean, the guy doesn't have what it takes for the long term. Besides, this guy's white, man. That's what the new league is all about, little white guys. Sheldon Day, Jaguars. I mean, he might as well change his name to like Chase Edelman or Wes Reynolds or something, you know, something like that. No, he's gonna be like Tom Brady. He's gonna be that late round, nobody expected anything out of him. You know, explosion of awesome amazingness. 29 out of 199 gold Rookie of the Year variation for Dak Prescott. Wait, the black gold, is that the one Bates is doing the 10 casers of? Or is that something else? Nice.
I guess.
You know, I just hope that he is that he has a solid relationship with his lady, and that they live, you know, many wonderful years together. I mean, he is strictly a special teams player. It's all right. Somebody's got to play special teams. Sure as hell not going to be the starters. You know what I'm saying? I think you do. I mean, listen, dude is on an NFL football team. There's not a whole lot of folks that can, you know, say that they've made it on a football team, much less have a contender's rookie card. I think I might reach out to Chase on Twitter and tell him that I have decided that if I ever have children, that I'm gonna name my baby Chase Reynolds Rams. Yeah, see, that's the bigger thing. It's in script. It's written out. They don't do that for everybody. Hell, they didn't do it in Transcendent. I mean, I know it's Tops, but they didn't. Man. They went just 1/1. Couldn't take the go the extra mile and write it out in the fancy script. New PC Chase Reynolds. I just got to find out if he has cards in anything but contenders. And it would be helpful if I liked the Rams at all. I don't like the Rams at all. All right. Good card with a potential rookie of the year auto, Jalen Ramsey. I'm going to get that cracked ice. Get that. What do you think? 575 probably wins that. Just to be safe, go 650. Sideways variation, Daniel Braverman. Well, I mean, listen, there's somebody that's went to University of Montana that is probably PCing him. You know, I would not be shocked. 52/199, Trevor Davis. I mean, seriously, I mean, to rack up that many yards and that many touchdowns. Hunter Henry gridiron action, folks. I'm going to have a full set of that by the time it's all over with. Full set of digital cards. See, that's better if they're digital, like for that, because I can lay in bed and just look at them without fear of falling asleep and then rolling over my cards and like bending them up or something. Kevin Beard, Bayard Bird, Birday, Bayarday. He plays for the Titans. They addressed their need for a playmaker in the secondary when they picked him up in the third round. Middle Tennessee State. MTS. And Middle Tennessee State is going to be a force to be reckoned with in the years to come. If I got it, I'll put it in the store for you, K. Clemen. Touchdown tandems to $199. You want the black gold. It shall be done for you, sir. Kay Clement, do you have a baby on the way? Or am I thinking about somebody else that knocked up a lady? How is the pregnancy going? Has your lady threatened to leave you yet? 10 left in contenders at number 4? How's that preferred looking? Blake Martinez, again, first Spanish linebacker in the NFL. Whatever. Any spots I'll take. I mean, somebody's going to get the Broncos when it's all said and done. All right, we need more of this team. Cowboys, Darius Jackson. Oof. That's a. Are you going to find out if it's a? You going to find out like if it's a boy or girl? Going full surprise. I don't know that I'd have the balls to do that. I mean, what do you paint the baby's room? Mauve? Or something? I mean, how are you going to force a gender identity on it early on if you don't know whether to do it purple or pink or blue? Do you get the baby stuffed guns, or do you get them dolls? You know? Yeah. I mean, you basically either get it an apron and slippers, or you get it a suit, you know? That seems very random. It seems very random here in this. Oh, I'm just busting your balls, Kay Clement. I mean, it's got to be exciting. I mean, since your wife is not around, are you leaning one way or another, like boy or girl? Spots bought. While I am breaking this, which I am currently doing, I'm gonna give the Broncos win preferred number 2. $117 squad. I'm just gonna give them away. Gone. All I gotta do is get a spot while I do these last 5 boxes of this. No, I have, in fact, seen her naked, so unless she, like, does a really good job of tucking that thing back. That's the chick from the, Alan Thicke video. The, Robin Thicke video, right? Is that who we're talking about? Rookie of the Year, Zeke. She all right. She all right. Wendell Smallwood digital type card. Damn it. All right. We're getting closer. Collins. Boys. I mean, reach out to her on Twitter, Mayor Adam West. You're unattached right now.
Might be there.
I mean, what's the worst she does? Say no. At best, she invites you to her chalet in France. And you make the sweet, sweet love on some bearskin rug. Hopefully faux bearskin, because I'm not down with killing of animals in that way. 4 out of 49, Sheldon Day, Jaguars. You are not lying, Chris Fitz. Your statement is not a lie. Rookie roundup. I thought at first almost sticker, but on card, Wendell Smallwood. You know she got an attitude problem. Sure, her attitude problem probably even a little bit worse than my attitude problem. And that's staggering. 242 out of 249. Playoff ticket, Thomas Rawls. Giants, I believe this is a short print. Maybe, well, 14 out of 199, Eli Apple.
I think it's generally.
Isn't that so weird, Chris Fitz? That is so weird. Like, my wife has a, like, her shop is, like, in a little mall kind of thing, and, like, one of the businesses, like, next to her is a pole dance studio, like, you know, for working out or whatever. I don't know. I have no idea what they do in there. So one day, like, I pulled up to the wife's place and was, like, walking towards her door, and this foolishly good-looking chick. I mean, foolishly good-looking. Like, even upsettingly good-looking. Was on the phone, like, crying at her boyfriend that, like, he was, like, you know, being a dick and tired of her crap. Ooh, come on, baby. Come on, valued collector. I am a valued collector. I am a valued collector. I'm not a collector of Carl Joseph, though. I mean, he was like hitting on some other girl on Facebook or something. Justin Burris, Jets, which is, just ludicrous. Delonte Walker, championship ticket, 52 out of 99. I want to squeal like Uncle Jesse does. Why do you do that to yourself, Lou? For such a big dude, he does have a weird, excited squeal thing.
Has anybody noticed that? Well, see, that's my favorite thing to say, Chris Fitz, is Beesh Cray.
B-I-S. C-H-C-R-A-Y. I'm just shortened up, bitch crazy. But somehow it doesn't sound quite as ugly when I say it to somebody to their face. Alright, contenders almost there. He's getting better with that, JJM. He is 100% getting better with that. Yeah, Arthrone, I'm gonna refund you as soon as this is over. Or if you'd rather just have break credit or whatever. Either way you want it. I mean, I'm going to have to do another filler for preferred to make it go. Gold standard, interesting. See, I like the T-shirt. Nobody else likes the T-shirt. 1415 T-shirt is a special product. Special, I say. Mayor Adam West, have a good night. Be safe, stay away from those crazy beaches. Or don't. I mean, it depends on what kind of night you want to have.
Oh, I know you crazy.
I know how you like some. Exactly how you like some. Alright, Browns continue to do some work. 45 out of 49. Jordan Payton. We're due for like two more cracked ice too, I think. I mean, they had been coming about the rate of 3 per case. Patriots. Malcolm Mitchell. Quattro left in contenders. You mean I get to open a whole nother case of this? Yay. Miami Dolphins. At a 1 at 99. Kenyon Drake. Tyler Boyd, digital action. I'm not going to show it to you because there's a code. Don't want anybody stealing the sweet, sweet Tyler Boyd gold ink virtual autograph. Gronk. Good old Gronkowski. Patriots. Come on, contenders. I want to contend with the poop in my pants from the level of card that comes out. Oh, you bamboozled me. Chiefs, Eric Murray. Saw Chiefs. It is not pleasant when two of those cards are, you know, the advertisement cards. See more butts.
Yes.
For the Blue, for the Bills. I don't know. I mean, why do you put 5 cards in a pack?
You'd think of anything, like, it's got to be costing them a fortune in just, like, packaging.
I got it open. It's fine. Everybody back off. Where's the guy that wants to go, like, pack by pack whenever he gets something open? I miss him. If you consider a Kevin Seymour of the Bills big, then hells to the yes. I don't know, 24 packs is just egregious. I mean, can you even like really buy packs of cards anywhere anymore? Even Target doesn't sell it by the pack. You're dang right. How about a Eric Murray of the Chiefs? Uh-huh. That's right. E. Murray Chiefs. Better in some people's eyes than Tyreek Hill. I read it on the internet. There are some folks that think Eric Murray is better than Tyreek Hill. I can't divulge my sources.
So we just don't do that.
Well, yeah, but there's only like two local card shops left.
Douglas, I'm terribly sorry. I played Dragon.
Cutting straight to a downtown Julie Brown autograph of Jordan Payne. Or your Don. Yeah, the one, like the place, like there's a LCS next door to us. It's terrible. It's like dirty and tiny and generally gross. But I remember like when Bowman Chrome came out, like I walked in there for something just to see. Like I had never seen the place. They were trying to sell like packs of Bowman Chrome for like $19 a pack or something. I mean, it was working out to like if I was charging like $125 for a jumbo box. By the time, like, if you packed it out, they were at like $225. Just like, who? Son of a bitch, you did it to me again. 47 out of 49, Eric Murray again. Damn it. Yeah, I'm going to have to take the Rams off of everything cards. Rams are just going to be a base giveaway. I mean, I'll put like a $3 price tag on them just to cover my shipping. But, you know, beyond that, what's the point? There's no point. Ricardo Lewis again. Again, Browns doing some business. That's a draft class. Fourth round, 114th overall pick. I know that just in my noggin. I didn't even have to look. That's how big of a fan I am of Ricardo Lewis. And another one that I like a lot, Darian Thompson. Last time, I mean, if I'm not mistaken, and I'm sure that I'm not, he measured in about 6'2", 208. Playmaker in the middle of the field. All wide receivers afraid to go across the middle when he is roaming. In the back, Deion Jones digital action. Come on, where's me a vet auto? I want to see somebody that's established right quick. Well, there's a plate. We got a plate. I think it's of a Miami Dolphin. Not 100% sure. Okay. Season ticket. Card number 99. DeMarco Murray, Tennessee Titans. It's a yellow plate, and we all know yellow plates are the best. Well, when you know what he's working with cards, I mean, a lesser receiver might have only 15 catches or 14 catches, you know, and somewhere around 175 yards. He took what he had with the Browns and turned it into near gold. This could be nice if it's cracked. It's not, but it's still nice. Michael Thomas. Rookie roundup auto for the Saints.
Random hit. Chase for Giannis.
13. Well, we're actually doing a little better, but I'm a Buccaneers myself, so I do know your pain of less than favorable teams, or, you know, less than favorable years. I'm not going to call them bad. I'm just going to call them less than favorable. Take a little bit of the sting out of it. I mean, you guys. I mean, how do you feel about your GM and stuff? Because that's really where so much of it starts. It's the front office. As much as I hate to either give them credit or think that they have as much of an impact as they do. Yeah, but nobody cares about football or baseball. I mean, basketball or baseball. I mean, who even knows who won last year's NBA title? I don't remember. The World Series, have they even played that yet? I am very old school in that I would rather see rookie quarterbacks not start until like their second year. I would like to see if you hire a coach, give him 3 years to try and do something. Don't, you know, 6 games into his first season, he's not doing well. You're like, oh, you know. Head's on the block now. Oh, I'm still doing it, Bib, for some reason. I'm still doing it. I mean, this is case number 6. Depth, so important. So important. No, Cards, that's what I'm saying. I mean, he could be like the greatest coach ever, but if you... Even the best coach cannot coach me to be a good player. It just simply doesn't work like that.
That's totally true.
Well, I mean, let's not talk about me because I am great at everything.
Oh my God, you took the last one. You did it, didn't you? Mario did?
Was that really the last one? I just stuck my hand in there and just grabbed like one close to the edge.
Yeah, the last one.
I didn't realize it was the last one I worked
for. Dak.
That's fucked up. Sorry.
Jason,
what
is the punishment in our country for this?
I mean, it's a flogging in Thailand. Let's see here. I mean, it's a swift punch to the nuts. Yeah.
Do you have your cell phone with you?
Yeah.
Do you have Nick Jasperson's number? I updated my phone, and Nick and Mike's numbers are gone.
Hunter Henry. Yeah. Go Gators. It just like one of the inserts, but I mean it was not an auto. Josh Doctson is the yeah. I mean, they just got to have a little bit of patience, I think, is all. I mean, I kind of feel like the Buccaneers did Lovie Smith dirty when they dumped him as quickly as they did.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. What? Don't worry about it.
I honestly have not seen this one before. I'm going to go ahead and say it's short printed. Miles Killebrew for the Lions. I know, with 60 autos, you'd think that you'd get just about one of every person in a case. Another Lions, Ashawn Robinson. I've never seen it. It's crazy. How about this one? I haven't seen him either. Patriots AJ Derby.
What?
He has a determination. I mean, 2015, I believe he was hurt. I want to say it was 2015, but he came back. He came back hard. Out of this one so far, zero. This has been kind of an odd case. I mean, we've hit like some of the more decent rookie names, just missing out on like the mega cards. Well, all right, just be like a cracked ice or something, or you know, you're just gonna bamboozle me straight up. Playoff ticket, 5 out of 249 for DeMarco Murray. You lied to me. You lied to me with your spun around bull crap. Come on, man. Kenneth Farrow. Farrow. The 99. AZ card, man, I don't know. I've said at least one time, probably twice, that we're going to break it. People are going to lose their minds over how amazing it is. The Monster Hamster to 49 to 99, and I was gonna wonder how it didn't sell sooner. How
is what it's gonna be. It's what people are gonna be saying.
I'm not gonna be saying it because I know exactly how.
What forced you into the update, Mario?
Twitter. Ooh. I need to download the Twitter app, and it says you can't have the Twitter app unless you're updated to iOS 8. I was still on 7.
Now you're at 10.
Yeah. I hate it, dude. Ugh. Everything's screwed up. Like, I knew it was gonna happen, but I did anyways because I'm an idiot.
It just slowed everything down.
Yeah.
I know, AZ Carmen. We're pulling like one out of every box and sometimes two. I specifically put in the description, I believe, that it was in fact a gold machine. Contenders number 4 full. Don't tell me they like 2 things left or something. No, you're... Dude, with the last one, we pulled a Giannis, an Oladipo, a Magic to 10, Carter Williams came out. It's foolish. I mean, you're preaching to the choir for me. AZ card, man. Cardinals, Rams, Ravens, and Texans. Interesting. Very interesting. Last one of these, clean up, filler out what's low, giveaways, the Broncos, filler out what's left, and do another one, I guess. Todd Gurley, the second MVP contenders to 199, not an MVP contender, though. That is misleading. Very misleading. No, that's a type of beef. I need money, Kobe. It's actually pronounced Kobe. And it is exceptionally difficult or exceptionally delicious. No, there wasn't one in the last case either. Kevin Dodd, horizontal. I mean, you can only get the Kobe in Nippon, as I refer to it. Josh Ferguson digital. I mean, case is dead now. Forget it. I'm just not even bother to go through the rest of it. Don't even look at our Braxton Miller autograph card. No point. Not after the Josh Ferguson virtual gold. No point. The Derby character again for the Patriots. Number 86. that would be special if they did. I mean, they could. Why not? Can you buy? This is actually a serious question. Can you buy digital cards with Panini points? Jarrell Adams. Right. And see, a lot of them I don't even know because I had like Cardboard Connection like was tweeting out some stuff. Jaspy's did sent an email like trying to get it filled. So I mean, it's not even a regular customer, but that bastard should come back after me hitting him that. Bastard. Derek Watt. Well, I mean, they jump out at you. I mean, it's not the Super Bowl reporter card or the download the app card. And there it is. But you gotta contend with this. It's just straight trash. Straight trash. All right. Well, I might as well do what I gotta do for everything else. All right. Derek Watt, Chargers. Jarrell Adams, Giants. Derby, Patriots. Braxton Miller, Texans. Dodd, Titans. Farrow, Chargers to 99. Derby, Patriots. Sean Robinson. Killebrew, Lions. Yannick, Jags, Dotson, Red Sox, a Michael Thomas, excellent card, the plate of DeMarco Murray, Darren Thompson, Giants, Ricardo Lewis, Eric Murray to 49, a Jeremy Cash, Panthers, Jordan Payton, Browns, Kevin Seymour, Bills, Eric Murray, Chiefs, Gronkowski, Patriots, Kenyon Drake to 199, Dolphins, Malcolm Mitchell, Patriots, Jordan Payton, Browns, 49, a Carl Joseph rookie ticket, Justin Burris, Jets. Eli Apple to 199, a Wendell Smallwood rookie roundup, Sheldon Day, Jags, 49, Collins, Cowboys, Darius Jackson, Cowboys, Blake Martinez, Packers, Kevin Byrd, Titans, Trevor Davis to 199, Packers, Braverman, Giants, and Giants, Bears, Jalen Ramsey, rookie of the year for the Jags, Sheldon Day, Jags, Mike Thomas, Rams to 99, Matavich, Steelers, Ricardo Lewis, Browns to 199, DeAndre Washington, a Connor Cook draft class, Presley, Packers, Farrow, Chargers, Seymour, Bills to 99, David Morgan, Vikings, Trevor Davis, Packers, Austin Hooper, Falcons, Braverman, Bears, Janovich, Broncos, Goff, Rams, Hargrave the third, Buccaneers, Procise, Seahawks, Jordan Payton, Browns, David Morgan, Vikings, Cracked Ice for J-Ron, Curse, Vikings, and a one of eBay 101, Mike Thomas, Rams, Bronson Cafusi, Ravens, Kendall Fuller to 49, Redskins, another Ricardo Lewis, Hargrave, Steelers, Sterling Shepard, Giants, Grant, 99 for Dolphins, Carew, Sepia to 199, the Dolphins, Blake Martinez to 199, and a Rashad Higgins.
Yep. Yep. Definitely not the case hit that you want to see. It's not. It's not. All right. I guess I don't really have anybody to thank for that one.